You gotta communicate with him, right? Use your positive communication. Okay, try again, try again. So the purpose is to get the kids to use good positive communication skills and to work well as a team and in a group and to practice using their kind words, using encouragement, using good listening skills, taking turns and sharing with each other as well. Yay! Nice work, you guys got it now!